ode to a global family. From every nook and corner of the globe they come, there is hardly any language that remains unspoken. Neither any faith is unrepresented, nor any festival foreign to them. All cuisines are joyfully shared, ethnic costumes proudly showcased. They celebrate all cultures and honor every tradition. What to say about election officers? They are indeed a global family, the global family at the United Nations. They love to connect the dots and often the hearts as well. Building bridges of friendship comes naturally to them. Always on the lookout to maximize their national interests, which is invariably rooted in synergy and give and take. Emissaries they are in everything they do. What to say about election officers? They are indeed a global family, the global family at the United Nations. Endorsed, clean slate, contested, unilateral and reciprocal. They can't live without their favorite expressions, which are sprinkled unconsciously in everyday conversations. Often they ask, when in doubt, whether a matter in question pertains to APG, EEG, GRULAC, the African group or WEOG. What to say about election officers? They are indeed a global family, the global family at the United Nations. A clean slate brings them greatest joy, as no friend is on the losing side. If that is not the case, they hardly mind and rise to the challenge as is their wont. To do what they do best, plan and execute campaigns, win over delegates from across the globe, displaying a unique competitive spirit, relentless in pursuit of one's own victory without really aiming to defeat others. What to say about election officers? They are indeed a global family, the global family at the United Nations. To agree ever so gladly and disagree with dignity and grace is simply part of their DNA. They try sincerely to help their friends, but sometimes it is simply beyond them. Often they are frank and forthright, but legendary is their capacity to evade, conveniently blaming it all on lack of instructions from mythically unresponsive capitals. What to say about election officers? They are indeed a global family, the global family at the United Nations. Eventually arrives the D-Day, moment they worked so hard for, awaiting results with bated breath, anxious and hopeful at once to sip the coveted victor's cup. But they know only too well, while some will rejoice and celebrate, others will return home dejected. But they take it all in their stride and move ahead like eternal hopefuls. What to say about election officers? They are indeed a global family, the global family at the United Nations. Most visible among diplomats they are at the United Nations. But there is more to them than generally meets the eye. Talented, sharp, diligent and sensitive, they work just as hard as anyone. With tact, finesse and subtle grace, which is not always recognized. Their lifestyle and work are either envied or simply underrated and trivialized. What to say about election officers? They are indeed a global family, the global family at the United Nations.